My name is Victor Verlon, and in this work contributed three Universitet Politehnica from Bucharest and Chisinau Institute of Applied Physics. And our chemist, Zubareva, Institute. Do you hear?
Yes.
Here, novel photoluminescence properties of organic coordination compound European TTA PH3PO2. TTA is phenyl trifluoroacetonate and PH3PO triphenylphosphine. Each has been prepared and characterized. Motivation of this work is that all coordination compounds with europium attract much attention.
Excuse me.
Оксана, please unmute your microphone.
Coordination compound is your working are excellent materials provide application because of their high efficiency, easy color tuning, temperature insensitivity, and high stability. The narrow emission bands arising from the 4F transition, longer lifetime, and simplest light splitting pattern make European ions attractive for photoluminescence spectroscopy. And other practical application. Because of their excellent photoluminescence properties, compounds with europium are widely applied in medicine, solar cells devices, on flexible substrates, optical amplifiers, etc. Over the last years, attention has been focused on studying the structure and luminescence properties of European complexes with different donor and neutral ligands. Application of these ligands gives the possibility to modify the symmetry of structure around European ion and to allow transition for forbidden in symmetric spherical surround of ion, making luminescence uninterpreted without accumulation or loss energy. Application of the dissolution of coordination compounds in different solvents, polar and non-polar. In this paper, we extend our study of European or these compounds in the temperature range of photoluminescence methods, as well from 300 to 11 Kelvin, as well by carrying out microscope measurements. synthesis of coordination compound player obtained from chemical reagents obtained from sigma orders and used without fuzzy purification. Reagents and solvents used in the synthesis of coordinate and compound European trichloride, triphenylphosphine, European trichloride hexahydrate, hydrate, and genyl trifluoroacetonate. They obtained in such way obtained powder was characterized by the microscope XR investigation, optical and photoluminescence measurements. Next, we show the we show the powder of this obtained compounds. We may can see the luminescence, the radiation is visible light is without luminescence, and after ultraviolet light is red luminescence on powder and on thin layers on glass plate. Below is the formula of these compounds structure. Here there are ten image of powder and below is infrared absorption spectra of this organ and X-ray spectra of Europe PH3O2 and some parameters from the obtained data and as size dimension of the powder of particle of powder. Experimental facility for optical and luminescence properties. Optical transmission were used record Carl Zeiss Jena and for luminescence properties. We carried out on computer controlled setup based on a chromator and the air 23. It is necessary to mention that these measurements of luminescence, photoluminescence, they are made with high resolution of the resolution. Given 0.2 centimeter minus one. transmit the spectra in solution into all at different concentration of compounds there are here, and we obtain the forbidden bands and the other maxima of transition from this transition. More interesting, there are photoluminescence spectra, high resolution. They are made by nitrogen laser and by LED by LED device excitation. There are many kind of transition. It is interesting, and at first it is maybe impossible to explain, but we explain some way. There are photoluminescence of compounds at from 11 Kelvin to 300 Kelvin. Do you see here? Da? Hello. Do you see me?
Yes.
Yes, because the computer is not all peaks, all luminescence peaks and the intensity were explained. There are later, I will demonstrate. It is interesting that that there are different transition. From main transition, there are the 5-1 and 5-0 to 7FG. 5-0 and 5F0 is non-degenerated, and as level there are one magnetic dipole transition three levels splitting and the other in increase this 3, 4, 5, 6 by formula 2s plus 1. Here we are obtained some data from a spectra. Here, 5-0 to 7-FG. The same form. Here there are the interstitial luminescence, it is very small, but high resolution were detected in the spectrum from 5 dB to 7F1 and 7F2, so see here. Parallel, I show the first 11, the 11th of European, because here there are the zero to 7F0, which are non-degenerated, and at different temperature, we explain. One is more interesting case is that integrated intensity of whole luminescence are at different temperature are equal, are not in increase or decrease, are equal. And in such way, we discuss different transition from 5D0 to 7F2. This is transition of magnetic dipole, and there are three components of splitting of intensity of luminescence. Here there are transition 5D0 to 7F2. It is magnetic electric dipole transition, and is splitting in 5 from formula to S plus 1 from formula in 5 different and as here show as transition as a transition in left in right of the most intensity of luminescence. It is very interesting that the ratio of more intensity luminescence are more than 20 times than us. From this luminescence measured photoluminescence, we have been calculated the parameters of a different transition and at different temperature, and the parameter interacted intensity, we can see 5.0.2.7.F2 is probably is approximately constant, and intensity efficiency intensity of quantic quantity intensity of luminescence was 53 about 53%. And as parameter probability of transition and at this slide we show the kinetic of luminescence from 5.0 to in time without the excitation. We can see the exponential decay. The characteristic time of rest is 0.18 and the second is 0.36 millisecond. It's very big, very big time for luminescence. The scheme of transition proposed in such a way, transition absorption one of light in singlet molecule and after that transition to European ion. And part of the energy are transitioned to triplet levels, which also are transitioned to European ion. By Dexter, proposed scheme of transition in this conclusion, it is the same that I speak the coordination was synthesized and characterized from transmission to 200 to 800 nanometers, threshold of absorption for vision burn. I go up to 3.1, about was estimated, but the luminescence spectra was attributed and explained by scheme of transition and are centered at the Barry center at 503, 780, 615, 650, and 700 to nanometer.